Good afternoon, everyone. I am Debbie Bagaliho, and I am a bilingual boarding teacher in Japan. So, this afternoon, we are going to talk about a conversation between two amazing kids, and that's Kenji and Bob. But before anything else, we are going to check the vocabulary. We have here a pair of shoes. Repeat. Yes. A pair of. It could be a pair of hands or a pair of pants. Next, guess which sheet would you like to read? Okay, very good. This is casual shoes. And to give you an example, I have here an example of casual shoes. This is, again, casual shoes. Very good. And next, yes. Okay, it's dress shoes. Again, yes, very good, dress shoes. So I have here an example of dress shoes. All right, next. Yes, ball. Okay. Again. All right. Well, it would be better if you will say job. Right, job. Okay, so let us now have a conversation of Kenji and Bob. What did you do today?
I went shopping.
Really? What did you buy?
I bought a new pair of shoes.
Oh, casual shoes or dress shoes?
It's a running shoes.
Wow! So, do you jog?
No, but I hope to start.
Oh, okay. Good luck. Alright, so that is a conversation between Kenji and Bob. Now let's practice. Alright, so we are going to replace these words here with these new words. We have brush, paintbrush,